Tell us more about your coffee.
Well, these are coffees from different parts of the country.
Yes.
Depending on what's available. On this side, we've got the AA bean. This is the big flat side bean. It looks like that. This is the taste of Kenya, the classic cup of Kenya. We prepare it in a medium and a dark roast.
Okay.
And then here in the middle, we've got the pea berry bean. This is a small round bean that makes very strong coffees and is quite flavorful. Prepare that in a dark, medium, and a light roast. And then we have got chungu. This is the traditional coastal style. This is a dark roast and a fine grind of cinnamon and nutmeg.
Okay. You want to tell guys about the coffee oils as well?
Yes. This is oil cold pressed from the green bean. It's really great for your skin and hair and can be used by both ladies and gentlemen.
Anything you want to share about coffee and Kenya culture in terms of literature as well?
Coffee is such a, it's one of the best things that Kenya produces, yeah? But the consumption, Kenyans don't get to enjoy like their coffee so much. So what we do is that we source some of the finest beans and we sell them within the country before, that we present them within the country before they go out.
Okay.
Culturally, we are trying to change culture of, you know, people around us into enjoying more coffee at home,
okay,
and also to enjoy literature, because we call it Shakespeare's coffee. It doesn't mean that just Shakespearean literature, yeah, but all kinds of literature.
Okay.
Soon we are going to have our roastery, which will have a library that everyone can come and borrow a book and buy a bag of coffee.
So where can guys find you as we drink your coffee today?
Right now you can find us here. What happens is, just our contacts are right there. You call us or you text us or you WhatsApp. You choose the bean that you want.
Okay.
You choose the roast that you want and you choose, you know, the grind that you want.
Okay.
And we deliver to you.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.